so hi, this is just a little program that I made and I really wanted to share it with you guys. So this is a DOS denial of service attacker. I've been attacking Ku Klux Klan for about 1 hour now. So I'm in this video I'll just show you the results of this powerful program. So first I will go to run cmd and then type ping.biga. That comes, so that you'll see that the IP is same, so here 6942 3416. And now I'll go to my web browser and type vv.geek.com. Now you'll see that this site is totally crashed. It even don't load. So in this time when you wait, I will show you about this program. So it's called Spin Twister. It works by sending useless data to a specific server. When you click stops, clear the rocks, and then you can steer attack again. So about the best thing about this tool is that it can run five at once and attack in the same server. But I'm under proxy, so I only can run two of them. So if you want know that this is that my and this tool don't float your interconnection. As you see, I can type here anything and it will load. So this tool don't float your internet. And let's see about my SPU usage. It's very low, and here it is, the website is not available. Woohoo, I did it. So you can get this tool in the description. It will be posted on OpenCT and hack forums. So thank you again, and thank you Mocha for giving me the source code of this program. If you like this, I will continue develop this project of mine. So hope you like this program, guys, and see you.